How should you apply fragrance? It's very simple. Basically 5 sprays, one on each side of the neck, then on each side of the ear, and then on the back of the neck. You could also do your wrists, but it's not really necessary because people's faces are going to be around this area. So as long as you do those 5 sprays, you should be good to go.